Nityananda, this is Manitya Shivamayananda, and I am here with reason 20, why I follow Nityananda. And reason 20 is the Shaktis. Shaktis meaning yogi powers that are ours. They are ours in our potential, but we don't know about it. We don't know how to access or to use them. What Swamiji is doing is giving initiation, like installing a certain kind of software, so to say, with which you can operate those latent possibilities. And these are the Shaktis, like from the third eye, having intuition, seeing remote, doing body scanning and seeing exactly what is happening inside the other's body, like in terms of diseases, disbalance, or those kind of things. And also just literally reading through the third eye. What is the solution to that? All of these amazing kind of Shaktis, even advanced Shaktis like materialization, teleportation, levitation, are also part of the initiations that he is giving. So all of these yogi powers are amazing. And that is the next reason, reason 20, why I follow His Divine Holiness, Bhagavan Sri Nityananda Paramashivam.